I was born and raised in Alabama, on a farm way back up in the woods. I was so raggedy that folks used to call me Patsy. Papa used to tease me about it. Deep down inside, he was hurt because he'd done all he could. My papa was a great old man. I can see him with his shovel in his hand. See, education he never had, but he did wonders when the time got bad. The little money from the crops he raised barely paid the bills we made. All life, it kicked him down to the ground. When he tried to get up, life would kick him back down. One day, Papa called me to his dying bed, put his hands on my shoulders. In tears, he said, Patches, I'm depending on your son to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you. Two days later, Papa passed away, and I became a man that day. So I told Mama I was gonna quit school, but she said that was Daddy's strictest rule. So every morning before I went to school, I fed the chickens and I chopped wood too. Sometimes I felt that I couldn't go on. I wanted to leave, just run away from home. But I would remember what my daddy said, with tears in his eyes on his dying bed. He said, Patches, I'm depending on you, son. I tried to do my best. It's up to you to do the rest. Then one day a strong rain came and washed all the crops away. And at the age of 13, I thought I was carrying the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. Mama knew what I was going through, because every day I had to work the fields, cause that's the only way we got our meals. You see, I was the oldest of the family, and everybody else depending on me. Every night I heard my mama pray, Lord, give him strength to face another day. So years are passing, all the kids are grown. The angels took mama to a brand new home. Lord knows, people, I've shed tears, but my daddy's voice helped me through the years, saying, Patches, I'm depending on your son to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you. Patches, I'm depending on your son. I tried to do my best. It's up to you to do the rest. I can still hear Mama's voice saying,